What is the name of that author, a writer just like me, that laid oleander flowers at your tomb?